For a game of massive significance, the stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is predicting which side will outfox the other. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Well read to put an end to that attack. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Oh, they've lost it. And passing it well. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Being egged on by the crowd. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. That's a good-looking ball. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Not smooth in possession. They look as though they want to make this move count. Good use of advantage. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Now with Messi. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, it takes confidence to try your luck from that sort of distance.
Well, I have to say, that was a really good effort. He struck it so cleanly.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Opportunity it is. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And the timing was perfect, ball one. And Maya on the ball. What a magnificent pass. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. And possession changing hands. Armand. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, no danger now. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here, but really sticking to their task defensively. Now with Messi. Just the challenge that was required. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Oh, great vision. Well, nicely cut out. And a goal kick given. And there to intervene. Armand. Fruitful looking attack. Well, she's gliding through, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. On to Messi. So a half an hour remaining. And the referee playing advantage. Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
Lost possession. Into the advanced position. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Pavlov. Really good, strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. Well, they get the ball once more. Now can they make something happen? Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Lindqvist. And danger averted, well read. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? No nonsense clearance. In a decent position now. Oh, she wasn't necessarily favourite to win that challenge. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Making sure nothing untoward happened. And there's the feed into the box. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Well, as of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Can they forge ahead? Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And the referee will take his name as well.
Yeah, it was.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.